So Chip Kelly in UCLA, is this time now? Like, is this the time? Who does he have the horses to compete in the Pac-12 this year? Walk me through that process first, Ryan.
He does. He has the horses. He's in year four. He's got an extremely senior-laden team. Now, everybody's bringing back starters because COVID allowed for everybody to pretty much bring back starters. So
right.
They have a ton of starters coming back, though they're veteran guys. Right, they have a tight end that can make a big difference. The O-line is been around and has a ton of experience. They have great wide receivers. The only underclassman starter is Cam Brown, the transfer from Texas A&M, is going to really make an impact. But it all comes down to DTR, their quarterback. Fourth year in Chip Kelly's system, ups and downs, been some great games, some poor games. And last year, they were a team that was on the cusp. They played a shortened season. They lost four games, okay, by a combined 15 points. And people are expecting them to make a significant jump, to go from a team that has only won three or four games a season in the first 3 years to winning 8, 9, possibly 10 this season. And that is a huge jump. And I always harken back to my sophomore year where our team went 5-6. We lost two games in overtime. We lost the rest by points here or there. And no one expected us to do very well. And we came out and won five more games in the year before and went 10-2, went to the Rose Bowl, played for the national championship, as we just talked about. Mm-hmm. This team's capable of doing that. The schedule is extremely difficult, extremely difficult. They have LSU coming into town next week at the Rose Bowl for a huge game. But this was a first start. Hawaii is a non-conference opponent. If you can believe this, Chip Kelly has yet to beat a non-conference opponent.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.